Good day and Merry Christmas. I'd like to record a song now that was made popular when I was just a little boy, sung by a fella named Gene Autry, who was a big country star at that time. He had a TV program and everything. This is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you could even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Everyone, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you could even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph! Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. This is my baby Taylor Mahogany. I'm George P., wishing you a Merry Christmas, and thanks for watching.